is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back here. Watched over me as I slipped. I never thanked him.
You want to thank him?
I come.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from faith, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stamp. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it. What about your boy? What are you looking for? Family crests? I'll take them. Something for the kid? You know what you want?
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helka's.
Where are you leading us, girl? What do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker.
Thank you.
Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note... I'm fine. You? Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out. Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim? Journal he dropped could tell us more.
The Path of Lies.
Written by Yirka. Well, perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.
Ugh!
Interesting.
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
A crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here. Something happened to it.
What? Like an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
What was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
It's some sort of monster doing that, like a roar or something. In that cave. Just a guess. Please don't be a giant ass dragon.
Turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences.
Huh? Nitrilus stag feed. Living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Break the pillar! That pillar too.
Time to go in a big scary cave where there's possibly a big monster or a dragon of some kind. And it don't sound like a baby dragon either.
What's this about?
Those dragons I've seen could be her children. Her ex, I don't know, I could be wrong. Can I get into this cave? That's fine. I wonder. That's gotta be a dragon, right? Can't get through that gate, that's probably the way out then.
see me.
Speak.
The day this valley was destroyed, my spirit, it was torn, split in two. Part of me, it lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if this hourglass was whole again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace. 5 hours due north, 2 hours east. They said I would find this valley, a new home, after the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were three waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
This Spectre may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Fae was here.
True, but that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? Another one of those mysterious crystals. Aye, watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh yeah, always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Of course.
Bloody snake!
Stop!
Expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all this shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down.
We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm.
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprised. Esteemed. Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother? Time of rebirth, renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already.
Destroying that crystal?
It will appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Seems like the pawn still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in? Whoa, it worked! Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh, wow. That equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pawn.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh? Another crystal for the pawn. So, these are the Valine schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
I've not seen him do that before. He just run away from me. Didn't expect him to do that. Oh well, we'll come exploring him. Huh!
Really?
I'm trying to go there. But I think I can get through that gate on the other side. That's the gate I was looking at earlier. I want that chest. That's what else is up there. Oh, hang on. Oh, can I climb? Oh, I'm so blind and stupid. I didn't even see that. I'm an idiot.
Has looked better.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
So much as a paper cut in that. You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. That ought to last you a little while.
Another gathering of Sather.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Why?
got him!
Another one already? Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fella, huh? Anything interesting, brother? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Whirlwinds. Kind of small, though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about it?
I don't know. Maybe if we came back at night. Thank you.
The dragon's back! And it's angry!
Also, rat. Thank you. No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here.
A dip in the pond, don't you think?
Wait over here!
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I can't propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you. Restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains. Where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground. It shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Fey? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother.
Huh.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valandor mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight.
Dragon's here!
We're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
Ugh!
We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
Holy.
Another.
Right, right. It's close. If one rock moves, I'll be ready.
Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Remember, the message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley?
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the Frozen Lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking.
Has looked better.
Oh, definitely need that.
Yeah. feeling violent. I'll put some hurt on them. And the kid? That Lunda's armor? Hand it over. I can fix it up right quick. Yeah? What about your boy? Big man? Come back if you need more crap.
This one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Thank you.
Travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
Well, that little bugger was a bit annoying. Well, got through him eventually, in about 20 minutes or so. Kept evading his attacks and he still kept hitting me with his attacks. So it's gonna be a while to get through that a little bit. Definitely the hardest of the trappers I've fought so far. I tried to evade that one like you're supposed to for red things. I know I got absolutely burned alive. Jeez.
Got him corner.
Yeah, and it's now it does we're here.
Huh.
Kratos, a spectacular job. Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
Can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
Please tell me I didn't do that.
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh? If he was patronizing, or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
Is it me, or does that dragon seem like a baby dragon? I'm pretty sure the dragons I fought on never got a war. A bigger one, that. I know they were dwarf dragons, but... Oh, dwarf center dragons, sorry. That dragon seemed young. I don't know. I found guilty for killing the dragon, man. Too much Game of Thrones, that is.
Saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are.
Thank you.
they'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
With Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna.